Hi again. So I got back from the gym not too long ago, and I think I'm gonna make some veggies along with some fish I have in there. I had already done the fish, but I think I'm gonna do some veggies with the fish for lunch today. And one thing I really want to add to the closet, considering that I just posted the closet video last night, is I want to add like a very nice fluffy rug. I haven't found it yet, that's why I haven't gotten it yet, in here on the floor, so I can, you know, barefooted and feel very comfortable. It's quite a mess in here right now compared to what you guys saw before, but I'm definitely thinking of putting like a very nice cozy fluffy rug in here. But yeah, one day at a time. So I really wanted to show you guys this outfit. This is one of the outfits that I showed you guys from the last night haul video. The top is from Forever 21, and it's very, very comfortable, you guys. And what I really love about it, I didn't see one sweat here. Like usual, not an ounce of sweat. It's really a cool, dry workout biker shorts. It really, really does what it says it does, and I really like these. I feel like these I can actually wear go out. They're just so cozy and nice, and very, very breathable. Sorry, really like that. So, yeah, I'm about to make my veggies. I'm about to make my veggies to go with my lunch, and still trying to figure out what I'm gonna have for breakfast. I don't know what I'm gonna have for breakfast. Most likely eggs, because eggs is the next best thing when it comes down to protein. And then I'm gonna have like my protein shake or something like that, you know. That's what I'm thinking. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next scene. So this is today's lunch. So I got this goodie box from one of my loyal subscribers. Amazing. I feel so special. She gifted me this from her little small business that she has going on. She's on Instagram at studio_embellish and Facebook as well. Her number is there and her email address, which is so, so awesome. So already saw what was in the box, so I really wanted to show you guys what's in the box. So she do like gift boxes and, you know, custom designs and stuff with bottles, all of those things. So I thought this was a very, very cute gift, because people don't normally gift me anything. So as you can see, it says thank you for supporting my small business, and it kind of pull up, but it was so gorgeously put together before I had opened it. And inside of the box we have these reusable bags. And what's amazing about this bag is that, like, the bags like this is like it's a fold-in bag, so you pull it out and then you can fold it back and tuck it back into, like, a, you know, like this, as you see it here. And then there are some cards here with her name and her information here, and it also has these how to take care of your personalized shirts, / tote bag, zipper pouch. So all of that information is on there as well. Come on, wind. A Vaseline is in here for my crusty lip them. This bag is so cute. I really love it. I can't wait to put it in my current bag. And she added my name, my Instagram name, and she created this little, you know, this design for me, which is so cute. I really love that. Inside of here, she gave me some reusable masks. And I love this silk bag that she put it in. This is also so very cute. Come on. The curtain keep blowing. Some reusable mask in here, or disposable mask, sorry. In here, more masks in here. Then we have this little Ziploc bag. I don't even remember what was in this little Ziploc bag. Oh, it's a bar of soap, and I think it's my favorite soap that I like to use, which is Jergens. All right, the curtain is being annoying right now. More of those cute grocery bags that you can definitely pop into your handbag and, you know, different parts of your car. I was actually planning on buying these because she had told me about these a while ago, that she got on Amazon. So I was actually planning to buy them, but she gave me some, so I don't need to buy any. She also gifted me this shirt, you guys. I think this is my favorite thing in the box, with my name on there. How cute is this, you guys? I am absolutely obsessed. And dig a little further, there's also a water bottle in here, so cute. And then this little candle, vanilla bean candle. I think it's a candle. Is it? Oh, it's an Airwick. It's actually an Airwick candle, vanilla bean. Also in the box is this coconut cream, foot cream with collagen. I guess I'm gonna dry foot them. How she knows I'm gonna foot them dry. And also this Artistry Studio cleanser thing for your face. And also this, I think it's a scrub or something. I'm not sure what it is. I haven't looked at it yet, but yeah, that's the box. I'm so thrilled for this gift. Make sure you check out her Instagram. I'll put it on the screen for you guys. I'll talk to you later. Hi guys, good morning, welcome back to my channel. So today we are on our way to Kingston. We're going in to just like run a few errands, have some lunch, and just chill for the most part of it. So I'm basically waiting on my friend to come and pick me up right now. I felt like really dressing up, so I thought that, hey, why not just dress up? And you know, I don't get to do that quite often, so I wanted to show you guys what I'm actually wearing today. So if you guys had watched my last video, then you'd have seen this, basically all the pieces that I'm wearing. This top I'm wearing is from Shein. It's a crop top, and I have it linked in that video, my favorites video, or was it like a collective haul video that I had posted. And this pants is from Forever 21. It's very, very comfortable. I really like it. And it fits my body type really well. And these sandals I'm wearing are from like this little Chinese store. I bought them. Don't even, please ignore my toes. My toes not hot at all. So this is technically my outfit of the day. And I'm feeling rather cute and chic. And but most of all, very, very comfortable. So yeah, let's get on the road. Look at how beautiful you are! I love the lashes.
All right.
She basically tricked me because we decided that we're not wearing any makeup because guess what? Town hot. Because she come well bling out.
Yeah. All right, so this is the first thing that we're having is a seafood chowder. So we hope it tastes really, really good.
that's all. Tea sauce.
It's really good.
It's the lobster.
Yep. And I think there's corn in there.
It's like something you ask for a takeout.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Take away.
Bad man. So the food just come. Shan is having curry goat pasta, which tastes really good, by the way. And I'm having barbecue series. These are sweet potato dumplings. And I'm having the Aperol Spritz. And Shan is having this
money heist
drink. So yeah.
Bona.
Outside is so gorgeous. Yeah, even this wall here, broken plate, representing broken plate. It's a whole vibe. Like, it's such a cool vibe. Yes.
It's Friday. Just pulled up at the gym. About to get this leg workout in. Let's go. Alright, so I just got home from the gym and I'm gonna make a big thick protein smoothie. So I'm gonna show you guys what I put in there because I have completely switched up my macros. So I've switched to maintenance instead of trying to, you know, cut my calories down low because of my current goals. So what I did was switch my calories to maintenance, and so I'm trying to get in like 245 grams of protein a day. It's so hard, I'm gonna tell you right now, it's so hard, but I'm trying. So what I try to do is get a lot of it in for breakfast and in the morning as best as I can. Being that I have to intake like 245 grams of protein, I also have to intake 245 grams of carbs. And so I've had this extreme mass gainer for quite some time now. It's like a meal replacement, to be honest. And it has like, for 4 scoops, it has 53 grams of protein, but 100 grams of carbs. So what I tend to do is use half of it, which is 50 grams of carbs and 26 grams of protein. So that's 2 scoops. So I'm going to throw 2 scoops into... I don't even know if everything can really hold in this NutriBullet, so I might just put it in the blender instead. But let me try and see. Am I the only one who have like a serious phobia when it comes down to metal straws or straws in general that I can't see inside of? Like, I have this fear that I can't even put into words. It's just weird that something is going to be in there. I'm gonna suck it up, and I wouldn't want that to happen to me. So anytime I'm about to use a straw or anything, I'm actually going to be buying some clear ones on Amazon, because sometimes I feel like I want to use a straw for my smoothies, but I can't bother. It's like I have this phobia. So you have me like looking inside of the straw to ensure that there's nothing in there. So I hold it up to the light and ensure that there's no debris in there. And that's because I'm scared of sucking up something that I don't want to suck up in there. Yuck. So that would be nasty. And if you know me, like, things can really gross me out to the point where I don't even eat. So it's clean. I wish I could show you guys. So guys, I am at my appointment now.
Tomorrow.
And yeah, I'm getting it done. My first time.
put on any moisturizer or anything today?
I had on sunscreen. Wanted to speak briefly because I felt like after I finished doing my lashes, I didn't get to come back on here and share with you guys what my experience was. It was a good experience. For the very first time doing my lashes, it was very it was good. There was a part though when I couldn't open. Well, all right, so first of all, when you're getting your lashes done, they tell you that you cannot open your eyes for the entire time, right? Because they tape it down and what have you, which I totally understand and I totally get. But there was a point there when I was maybe I was halfway through with one eye and I was laying on the table. She wasn't over me at the time and I was thinking like, yo, is this what it feels like to be blind? When you cannot see. And guys, I was legit having a mini anxiety and panic attack on the table. I had to count my breaths. I had to like tell myself, say, yo, calm down, stop the overthinking and all those things. Because it lasted for an hour and a half. And I really love them, you guys. I really, really love it. I went with like open eyes. So she had given me two options. She said cat eye or open eyes. I guess cat eye is when the longer hairs are to the side rather than to the front. So I went with, I didn't really know the difference. So I said open eyes because I want my eyes to look open because of the, I have hooded eyes naturally. So, you know, she was very nice and whatever. And one of the things that I did, okay, so I'm one of those people who, like, I want to get to that place financially where, have you ever heard the term that you order from the left side of the menu? Now, if you look at a menu, you see that the left side is the list of things, the meat kind, the rice, whatever it is, the meal. And on the right side, it is the prices. So the left side of the menu is not looking on the right side and just looking at the left. So the first thing I say, if I say crab cakes with lobster and, you know, sirloin beef or whatever it is, because you know, to them, something they're mostly expensive when you go to the restaurants and stuff. So when you see those things, you're thinking that, yo, you know, we can just go ahead and order without having to look at the price. I want to get to that place financially where I can order from the left side of the menu. If you guys have been following my journey for a long time, I was sharing to a point, actually unlisted those videos, but I had shared to a point my journey of becoming debt-free. This was definitely a splurge for me, because for me, I'll buy something tangible, like a shoes or slippers or so, more tangible than I would spend a certain amount of money on, like getting my lashes done or getting some sort of service done on my body. I don't know, I guess it's weird, but when I think about it, I feel like, yo, in no time the lashes then probably gonna fall off, and then I would have spent this amount of money, you know. So what I did going into this, because I've been telling myself that I really want to try Fujian lashes for quite some time now, and I never go through with it, never. So what I did, right, I had my friend, she set up the appointment for me. I didn't even ask how much, what the cost was. I didn't, right, because I was saying to myself, so whatever the cost is, I'm just gonna pay it, not think about it, like I normally do. And that's what I did. I didn't know the cost of it going in. If I had known the cost of it going in, I would not have gone. I would have canceled it, because like I was telling you guys, that I prefer to spend on things more tangible that I can actually see than like a service. But when you're at a place where you have to pick, it's either or, you can just get up and say, oh, I'm gonna do this. When you're at a place where it's either or, it's kind of like, yeah, you have to pick and choose where you spend money upon, really. But in conclusion, right, I know this ramble on for like 5 minutes, but really, really love it. Would I do it again? Absolutely. Trust me, I'm so comfortable. My husband said to me that, yo, this add like maybe 3% more onto your beauty. He also loves them, and usually him not really fancy certain things. So I decided to beat my face to them, because I'm actually going to be doing a video for you guys shortly. Actually traveling for this one, and I want to shout out my girl Camille, Embellished Designs or Embellished Studio. Yeah, forgive me for that. I'm gonna put it on the screen. But she, guys, she gave me a gift box, and it had this shirt in there, and it has my name on it. How cute is the shirt? How cute, and it fits so comfortable. The material, nice, bad. So let me just show you a quick little outfit, what I'm wearing. While we're here, so I was wearing these shorts, camouflage shorts. This was actually my sister gave me these shorts, fit very well, definitely my size. And this shirt that I was telling you that I got from Camille, who is Embellished Studios. And yeah, you guys can link her up for your gift box, your shirts, all of those things. Yeah, she did that. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys are catching up on all of my videos. Thank you for 6,000 of you have subscribed to my channel. Yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next scene. Good morning, my people. Do you know what time it is? It's currently 6:12, and I'm at Manchester High School. So here's the thing now. So on Sundays, we have this little boot camp type bike cardio session. Just a group of us that link up
and, you know, get moving, because I feel so refreshed after I do this on a Sunday. We used to do it on a Saturday. Well, just me and Dom, mostly. We used to do it on a Saturday, and we decided, okay, you know, link up with these people and do it on a Sunday instead. And I'm telling you guys, it really sets the tone for the week. My encouragement to you is that a lot of people always say, oh, I don't know where to start. I don't know, you know, what to do in terms of like exercising and just generally doing working out and stuff. One thing I can tell you to do is just move your body. It doesn't matter what you do. It doesn't matter if you walk, you run, you skip, you jump. Just move your body, because in moving my body, I feel so much better. I feel more alive. I feel more, you know, just healthy overall, stronger, all of those things. So I make it a priority to move my body as much as I can. So at this point, I'm moving my body like 6 days a week. Technically 6 days a week I'm moving my body. So I'm gonna show you some of the little workouts that we do in this vlog, because if you've made it this far, it's a long vlog, you guys. So this is basically a sum up of the month of July. Technically, I mean, bits and pieces, or at least some of it, show you guys what I've been up to. And I might be doing these every month. I feel like I'm gonna be doing these every month, like a summary of what I'm up to, but we'll see how it go. Because I can say I'm gonna do something in that regard and I totally forget to like pick up the camera or pick up my phone and vlog this or whatever. But yeah, first things first, I'm gonna get my body warming, open up my hips, and you know, get a little warmth going through my body. So let me show you what I do. To get that little vibe going. And you guys, I don't go nowhere without this water bottle. Oh my god, I think this is the best purchase I've ever made this 2021. Yeah, I think it's the best purchase I've ever made. The sun is coming up. Some of the time though, is not necessarily at Manchester High School that we do this. Sometimes we go to different places to do this. But for last week and this week, we're at Manchester High School, and the sunrise is giving me all the energy I need. Hair done yesterday, and I opt for a little bit of color, and I am obsessed. I feel like I probably want to color my own hair. I haven't done that in years. I remember when I used to color my hair all the time when it was short, and now I just have it black and bland and like
yeah, not want my hair more than the usual. So I feel like I want to do some color. Actually thinking about this color that I have in right now to actually color my natural hair in. So I really love how it turned out. My hairdresser did a very good job. Big up yourself, Rochelle. You know, up and about providing you guys with content. I really hope you guys are enjoying it. Remember to subscribe. Remember to tell your friends to subscribe. Thank you for all the support that you guys have been showing me. I'm super, super excited about what's next.
Dang, that's hot. When you mix it with, it was all a dream. Like, dang, that's hot.
I saw me going on the car by myself. Okay, money, I look funny. Yeah, I love. So I've always talked about the commissary. I've always wanted to try their stuff. So I think I'm gonna buy a tiramisu and maybe something else. I don't know yet. But I think the commissary is located at Devon House. So I'm gonna try.
Hey.
Hi guys, welcome.
Hi.
No.
Wanted to buy like probably 2 or 3.
Hi, how are you? Marlin,
no, you're getting the Marlin gift.
And should I get a bag
which chips would have nice with it now?
Depends on what you want.
The breadfruit. You like breadfruit or sweet potato?
Sweet potato.
Alright, let's do sweet potato.
Yay! So we got the sweet potato dip chips to try the smoked Marlin. And some tiramisu. Alright, so I'm in town right now. We had some stuff to do, so we came in. And Moen brought me to this, like a Chinese supermarket. Like, no Chinese things in there. I didn't even recognize like half of the things in. So I found this. Shrimp crackers actually has a shrimp on there. So I think that, Jesus, it smells it smells fishy. But it's actually good. These seaweed snacks, I've been looking for them. Can't find them in a mango. So I got those. I wanted to get some ramen, but the level of sodium in a ramen. Okay, so I'm having a peach bellini, and a peach bellini does so much for my body. I just love it so much. And this is a waffleette, cheese, eggs, the waffles, and some potatoes. And Lauren got
breakfast tacos.
Breakfast tacos, yeah. And she's having prosecco, so.
Appetite.
So all my people were wondering what's going on with my mint. This is my mint. It's thriving. Yes, it's thriving. So that's an update on the mint, you guys.
Hi there, living fam. So today is actually July 27th, and I wanted to show you some underwears that I got from Amazon recently. Well, today, actually. I picked them up today because it was like well overdue for me to get some new underwear. So from time to time, I like to like throw out old underwear and replace them with new underwear. So, all right. So I thought I'd get some like full underwear because I have a lot of thongs. For somebody who didn't used to wear thongs or like them, I've been wearing a lot of thongs these days. So I thought I'd get some full underwears, I guess for days when like I'm on my period or something like that. So these are like seamless. I found these cute seamless ones, and this came in a pack of, I think these were a pack of 12, which was very rare, because majority of the time when I say underwears on Amazon, they're like in a pack of 6. So they came individually packaged like this, and it's basically seamless. I haven't tried it because I just got out of the shower, literally just got out of the shower. So I haven't tried it yet, so I'm gonna try it in a few just to see how it fits. It has a nice little stretch in there, and the material feels so good, and it's very thin. So I'm looking forward to this. And they have quite a few colors in here. Let me look at this one. Oh, they have this other colorful one in there. They have pink, black, burgundy, some other little colors in there. And I also got these. Of course, I couldn't buy underwear, not buy thong again. So I had showed you guys like a set of thongs in my, I think my collect, one of my favorite videos. I'll link it here for you guys to watch that. So I thought I'd try like this another brand, and I got these in medium, and this is 90% nylon, 10% spandex, and it looks pretty breathable. Like I can literally see through it. So yeah, pretty stretchy as well. And these are very, very thin. I think they are also like seamless ones. So it wouldn't be a little me buying underwear if I didn't buy all of them black and gray. So the one that I chose was like 4 gray, and the rest of them is black. And I think this was a 10 pack, which was amazing, because like I say, majority of the time when I see underwears and stuff on Amazon, they come in like 6 packs, and they're very expensive. But these were not bad. I'm gonna link them in the description box for you guys to check them out. So another thing I wanted to show you guys that I got this month are these protein shakes. That I think you guys would really, really like these. And I literally got a 15 pack. Actually bought it on eBay, and let me tell you why I bought it on eBay. So when I buy stuff on eBay, once it doesn't matter the price, the shipping is normally free depending on the seller that you choose. So I basically chose a seller that sells these in the 15 pack, because I've looked all over all over Amazon, and I'm not able to find a 15 pack for the price that eBay has it for. So I found these Premier Protein Shake, which is 30 grams of protein, and it's low fat. It has 24 vitamins and minerals, 1 gram of sugar, and it only has like 4 grams of carbs, which is awesome. And guess what? It tastes amazing. This flavor is so delicious. I can't wait to like top up again, but I think I want to try their other flavors. So I'm actually gonna order that again. So this is what it basically looks like. Love, love, love it so much. And it's pretty delicious. So they have other flavors as well that I'm gonna give a try. Actually bought a different brand of protein shakes. I really, really don't want to run out of these going forward, because I really want to have them on hand. They're so good for like on the go breakfast, something quick to get like a quick 30 grams of protein. So I absolutely love these, so I don't want to run out of them again. So I'm gonna find myself buying them and stocking them as much as I can. I can't wait to try the Fairlife. I don't know if you guys know about Fairlife. I just discovered them. Don't know what it tastes like. But actually ordered some of the Fairlife ones. I'm waiting on them to come, which should come this week. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to that. So yeah, that's what I bought. My stomach is full. Actually ordered a mala. I wanted white rice, but I got rice and peas with some veggies, and I just demolished that because I was so hungry. I'm now sitting in the parking lot just waiting. I don't know what I'm waiting on, but I think this is where I'm gonna end this vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed my little monthly bits and pieces. If you made it this far, you are a real, real one. I hope there's no food in my teeth. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next vlog or the next video. Later.